Yeah, I think all Marcos has to do here is just juggle matcha gachas and strength saps so that he's always at about maybe 50-ish percent health, and he should be okay barring a critical hit from the heavy slam.
Dude, I'm at a tournament, if I burn an Iron Hands, I'm gonna slam my Switch down on the table, shaking the router and go, gotcha!
I'm on the Iron Hands.
Oh, and there's the burn.
But now that the burn has come through,